Today I'm gonna show you how to make a delicious, simple pizza dough that turns out and produces a chewy crust. It only includes 5 ingredients, which are flour, salt, sugar, olive oil, instant yeast, and water at 120 degrees Fahrenheit. It takes about 20 minutes to prepare. Let's get started. Okay, now we're gonna add our dry ingredients. We're gonna add our flour. It's about 4 cups. We use 3 to 4 cups of all-purpose flour that makes for a chewy crust. We have kosher salt and sugar. We have 1 1/2 cups of warm water, about 120 degrees. That. I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of the oil. Okay, now we have our dough ball placed in this grease bowl. We're gonna cover it. We're gonna let this sit in a warm place in your kitchen for 1 hour until it doubles in size. All right, our dough has been allowed to rest for 1 hour, and when I unwrap it here, you'll see that it in fact has doubled in size. Now, the next step, you want to take and flour, lighter flour, our counter. Then we want to turn our dough out on this counter. And then we want to cut it in 2 equal pieces. Form another dough ball for each one. Thank you.
balls here, two dough balls. And we want to cover them with plastic. If we were going to cook them, we would cover these with plastic for about 10 minutes. And then we could form our piece of crust. But in this case, I'm going to store these. So we're going to take these two dishes, glass Pyrex bowls. We're going to slightly oil these with a little olive oil. Lightly oil, a little dab of oil on top of each one to keep it from drying out. Rub that around. Put our lids on these, and then refrigerated, they can go for up to 7 days. And for long-term storage, you can put them in the freezer, and they'll last about 3 months. So there you have it. Simple, easy pizza dough that is chewy and quite delicious. Thank you for watching this episode on how to make a simple pizza dough. If you enjoyed this video, please click like, subscribe, and share. And that little notification bell down in the corner, and that will notify you when we upload new video.